And Daniel Sedin plays the puck ahead to Burrows. In with a slap shot. Scores! Maybe the tide is about to change. Second goal and 11 for Burrows, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
Well, sometimes losing the faceoff helps. The Canucks lost that faceoff. Trevor Daly had a good scoring chance. This puck is standing on end. And goaltenders talk about a puck that drops. Here's Daly's shot. Off Roberto Luongo. Played up. Now Alex Burrows gets this, and the puck is standing right on end. Look at this. And it just dips. And you can see Kari Lehtinen is giving it the, okay, Hoyt Wilhelm throwing this one at me, and down it goes.
Here's Erholm. Henrik again. Kessler at the side of the net wants the pass. Now he moves to the middle to try to screen as it comes across to Edler. One-timer score! Kessler on the deflection. And the Canucks lead 2-1.
That power play looked pretty good.
Yeah.
It's such an art to feed this pass for the one-timer. And there's the pass for the one-timer. Nice flat. Alex Edler tees it up, and then perfect position for Ryan Kessler. Feet just outside the crease, and down it goes.
Henrik to Erhoff, one-timer. They score! Did Kessler get that one too? I don't know. But a shot from the point winds up in the net, and it's 3-1.
Now, do you get the hook out yet?
Probably.
Three out of five, but Andrew Raycroft's coming off a terrible game in Calgary. Again, the one-timer. And Erhoff tees it up. I don't think Kessler gets this one. I think this is just a good screen job. Stefan Robidoux tips this one. And Henrik Sedin again. Look at Henrik Sedin with that perfect pass. Tees up the one-timer.
Fistrick broke up the attempted rush. And now he's checked by Edler. Now Kessler's in again. Rischoff from the side. Sanderson scores!
Whoa, what a shot that was.
There is relief flooding through the Vancouver lineup. Michael Samuelson has his first in 15, and it's 4-1.
Right-hand shot down the left side. Here's a little backhand pass tipped to Michael Samuelson. And he just lets it go high short side on Kari Lehtinen. Just in underneath the bar, Ryan Kessler throws it over to Samuelson. A little bit of a screen. Off comes the water bottle.
And as we saw on the graphic, that can be the magic number. Edler stepped into Ben at center.
Jamie Benn with his head down at center ice, and you can see there's the no separation whatsoever.
Volpatti chasing after that puck, gets to it ahead of Skrastic. Henrik's in front, Volpatti centers, Henrik scores! Now he's got a goal to go with his two assists, and the Canucks are up 5-1.
And you talked about Henrik Sedin at the end of a long shift. And yet he knows that there's going to be a good scoring chance. So he reads the play. Volpatti goes. Skrastic chips it off the board. And Volpatti looks up, sees Henrik, throws it out. And Henrik gets enough of it so that it's dragged into the net. Shot by Henrik. And you can see Steve Ott coming back, has it go off his skate in behind Kari Lehtinen. Volpatti out to Henrik, and it's off Ott's skate and in.
Following up those, Erickson drops off. Rivero back for Erickson. What a stop by Luongo with the right pad as he foils Erickson on the doorstep.
Louis Erickson thought he had an empty net, and with Roberto Luongo playing a little deeper, that's why he's able to get across. What a pass by Rivero and Roberto Luongo, that right pad across. And there's Tanner Glass finishing his check.
Michael Samuelson's onto the puck, and he brings it to center. Flips it in for Raymond to chase after. 9 minutes to go in the third. It is Raymond, who's stapled by Robidoux, but Samuelson's onto the puck. Back to Edler with a drive. They score! It changed direction on the way through.
Louis Erickson. The shot by Alex Edler is tipped by Louis Erickson, Mason Raymond is over getting congratulated, but here's the pass back. And you can see Louis Erickson out there carelessly tips this one by his own goaltender. Here's the shot by Edler. Edler is going to get credit for this. Mason Raymond was there, but it's off Louis Erickson's stick and by Kerry Letton.
And it's been a while since Dan Hamhuis scored. He'd like to get one here with the man advantage. 25 games without a goal. Tamalini tries a wrist shot. Letton fought it off, couldn't cover up. Torres rings the puck back to Tanev. Now Volpatti to Tanev. Takes a look. Chris Tanev, wrist shot deflected. Hamhuis rebound, scores! Ask and you shall receive.
Yes.
7-1 on a power play goal from the Pride of Smithers.
Thank you, Karnak. And when the bounces are going your way, this shot from one side hits three bodies, comes right out to Dan Hamhuis, and he shoots it up and over everybody, and by Kerry Letton. Shot by Tanev, and Tanev should get an assist on this one.
Yep.
Down to ice level with an interview with tonight's first star. Here's Murph.
Well, Ryan, a lot of positive things to talk about in tonight's game. First off, the first team in the Western Conference, the 30 wins. It took you guys a few cracks, but how nice is it to get there?
It's nice to get back on the W train. It was definitely a little tough going through that little losing streak there. But, you know, we battled hard for 60 minutes tonight, and it was good to see from all the guys. You know, we had a lot of goal scorers tonight, and it was great.
Talk about that. Some guys that have gone through streaks, or slumps, I should say, like Michael Samuelson and Mason Raymond, to get them back going in the right direction.
Yeah, they've been playing really well for us. They just, you know, it's all about puck luck. They stuck with the process, and, you know, they got a couple goals tonight, and it was good to see.
Special teams, especially the power play, have struggled the last handful of games. Tonight, it gets you guys back on track. It's such a key for you guys when you guys are winning, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. We want to have one of the best power plays in the league, and tonight we really kept it simple, got pucks on net, and you know, some good traffic in front of the net, and that's the way our power play has to be. That's the way our power play is successful.
Finally, you didn't make the folks stick around for a shootout.
We won in regulation tonight, so, you know, that's a step in the right direction.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Ryan Kessler, the first star of the hockey game, as the Canucks win by a score of 7-1.